Hi, welcome to the University of Waterloo Library website, lib.uwaterloo.ca. Today you'll learn how to sign up for and log into RefWorks, a citation management software that the University of Waterloo Library provides to students, faculty, staff, and alumni as long as the library continues to subscribe. To get to the RefWorks website from the library website, click Find and Use Resources at the top of the page, and then under Learn to Find and Use Resources, click Citing Sources. The Citing Sources page provides information on citations, why they are important, and how to manage them. To get to the RefWorks website, click Login to RefWorks on the right-hand side. Now we are on the RefWorks website homepage. This is where you will come to log into RefWorks once you have an account. Under the red banner on the right-hand side, you'll see information that has been specifically prepared for University of Waterloo users. If you are having trouble with RefWorks, have a look here for help. To sign up, click the Sign Up for a New Account link in the top right corner of the login box. When you click the Sign Up for a New Account link, the Create Account box will open in your page. Fill in all the blanks. Important to note, you do not have to use your @uwaterloo email with RefWorks. Use whichever email you prefer. All communication from RefWorks to you will come through whichever email account you use here. When you have filled in all the fields, click Next on the bottom right-hand corner. On this page, fill in your name as you would like it to appear within your RefWorks account. Choose an area of focus and type of user. It does not matter what you choose for either of these. Your choice here will not change anything about your RefWorks account. Click Create Account on the bottom right-hand corner. You are now logged into your RefWorks account. Note your name on the top right-hand corner under University of Waterloo. To log out, click Log Out in the top right-hand corner. Logging out takes you to the RefWorks homepage. From here you can log in again to continue using your account. To log in, enter your login name and password in the Login Using RefWorks Credentials box on the left-hand side. Click Login on the right side of that box. And you're back in your account. Happy citing! Stay with us to learn more about where to get help with RefWorks. Need more help with RefWorks? There's lots of assistance available. From the RefWorks homepage, under the red RefWorks Assistance banner on the right-hand side, you'll be able to link both to the email for the RefWorks administrators, here, and to the RefWorks subject guide, here. Clicking on the Guide to Assist You with RefWorks link directs you to the RefWorks subject guide. This is the first place you want to go for help. On the RefWorks subject guide, you will find the contact information for the RefWorks administrators, as well as information on troubleshooting and much more. If you still have questions, send the RefWorks administrators an email at refworks@library.uwaterloo.ca. This email is found on the subject guide, here, and on the RefWorks homepage, here. To learn even more about how to use RefWorks, consider attending the Citing Properly with RefWorks workshop available each semester. To find out when the RefWorks workshop is available, click Services on the top in the middle. Under Get Assignment and Research Help, click Workshops, second from the bottom. And find Citing Properly with RefWorks in the list of workshops here. Click the Citing Properly with RefWorks link to find out more about that workshop and when it's offered during the semester you're interested in. For more information on any library service or resource, just ask us. Click the Ask Us link on the right-hand side of the library homepage under Quick Links. Here you'll find information about how to contact us through a variety of methods. Thanks for listening.